They set a flue well this morning over there.
You flew here just now.
Oh, yeah, I missed that.
We're increasing the pitch on the rotors to simulate the aircraft. Our wingspans were supposed to be much larger and have a higher aspect ratio, but we didn't get the spars that we needed in time, so the spars that we have have too much flex, so we had to shorten the wingspan and increase it.
They got these little quad-copter where you just throw them up in any attitude, they write themselves.
Biggest one we've seen.
Yeah. Well, you can do the scale, right? It's about, I can't remember, it was 16 motors across. And then you find a transmitter right sitting in it.
Really?
Yeah. It's on YouTube. Yeah. That's big. It's about 8 foot in diameter, I think. I don't think they had the nerve to do anything more than hover with it, though.
Oh.
He tried to turn around it.
Sweet, that was